Okay, now let's discuss friction by charging. The method how we charge by friction. So I have here small cutout paper bits, pieces of paper finely cut, and here I have plastic scale. What I'll do is I'll charge it by friction. The scale by friction. How do I do that? I rub it. I'm rubbing it on my head. So while rubbing, the scale is gaining electron and my hair are losing electron. Now this has become charged. How do I know the scale is charged right now? Okay, I'm putting it over the paper bits. You see, the paper bits are being attracted by the scale without even touching. See that? So this is charging by friction. The method by which the scale is attracting the paper bits is charging by induction, but the method by which I have charged the scale with my hair is charging by friction. And what is happening? The scale is gaining electron and my hair is positively charged because they are losing electron. And the plastic scale, it has gained electrons from my hair, so it becomes negatively charged. Okay.